Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to create a ghost pop-up for your ghost CMS website. So of course you're going to need a Popupsmart account first. You can create one for free, and after that go to your profile from the left hand panel and click websites. Click on new website to add your ghost CMS website URL and then save it. Okay, it looks unverified right now, so let's verify our website first. Click on unverified and then copy your Popupsmart embed code to the clipboard. Let's go to our ghost CMS website, and from the dashboard you will see the settings right under, and then continue with code injection. Scroll down to the footer and then paste your Popupsmart embed code right here, and let's save it. Okay, I'm going back to my Popupsmart account and I will click on verify website. Okay, installation is verified. So from now on, all I have to do is going to the campaigns page, clicking on new campaign, and then choosing the correct domain and naming our campaign. And let's save it. You are directed to the playbook where you can see our goals. You can choose a pop-up template according to your business goal. If you want to get more phone calls, for example, you can choose this one. You can also see industry-based pop-ups from here, and then we have the seasonal pop-ups. We have different pop-up types like light pop-up, full-screen pop-up, and floating bar pop-up. You can also choose to see animated pop-ups only, or you can choose to see multi-step ones only. Let's choose this pop-up for example, and continue with the customized step. On this step, you can add new steps to your pop-up. As you can see, this is a multi-step pop-up. And then you can delete some of the steps if you want. You can rename or duplicate them. You can activate your teaser pop-up. You can add new elements to your pop-up or delete some of the elements. And you can easily drag and drop the elements from here to change their position. Let's continue with style. Here we have the theme engine. If you want, you can easily change the look of your pop-up. Don't forget to click apply theme to apply the theme. And you can also change the size of your pop-up. You can change its position on the website. You can make changes on the background. You can add an image or an animation. You can even add a website overlay to make your pop-up more eye-catching. And you can do other arrangements to the text and the button style. Let's continue with segments. When you click on change segment, you can see all the predefined segmentation options. Or you can continue with my segments to create your own rules from scratch. We have some audience targeting options like traffic source or cookie targeting or operating system targeting. And we also have some user behavior targetings like inactivity mode or exit intent. Then we have the frequency settings to make sure your pop-up is displayed at the right time. So let's continue with publish. Here you can see the targeting summary. You can set up autoresponder email. You can edit it right in the builder. You can send self email notification if you want to be informed when someone fills in the email form field right here. You can add integrations with different platforms. And we also have the Google Analytics integration right here. So let's publish our pop-up and see how it looks on the website. Okay, our pop-up is successfully published. Let's see it on live preview. So here is our pop-up. Thank you for watching. If you have further questions, feel free to contact us, and I'll see you next time.